Hi, this is Eileen, and today we'll see how to make a musical instrument. A toy that is recreative and educational is a xylophone. It's interesting to explore for young kids and can be done using only a scroll saw and polishing paper, even for the rounded mallet, in a quick manner.
For the keys, I'll cut thin layers of 3 cm by 12 or 1 by 5 inches. Then I'll gradually reduce the size from key to the next, for a total of 6. To make it more suitable for children, I'll give a flat oval shape. At the same time, I'll add 2 long sticks to hold the keys. For the main base, I'll draw a ring of around 2 cm thick and cut it in half. This is all of the pieces plus 1 or 2 dowel rods. Before assembling, it's a good idea to polish so it's easier. Then simply pierce both bars and join them to the keys using a dowel in their final place. Make sure the keys are not touching each other. Cut the excess and polish. For the mallet, add a cylindric shape to the end of one dowel and polish until the head is a half a sphere. Stick the parts together with the help of some dowels and paint to taste. You can also add lacquer to make it more shiny and durable.